Hey, hey, hey. What's going on, everybody? Oh, yeah. How we all doing? Right. This is Castlevania Aria of Sorrow Randomizer by ya boy Abyssinen. This is the seed. It was randomly generated just a little bit ago. I'm realizing that it has 666 in it. Kind of funny. Not haha funny. The other kind. Alright, my name is Skull. Yo, should I set up the timer real quick? I say real quick like it's not gonna take me for fucking ever. I'll find a way for it to take me forever. You know, I think I should. Let's get the Growfy timer up and running. Humongous shoutouts to Growfy for making this timer. It's hilarious. Alright. This means I'm gonna need. How many images am I gonna need? Two? Two and a window capture. It's fine. We have some pretty good music to do this to. Good thing this game has such good music. There it is. Convenience. Oh god. Alright, so that's gonna need to be. It's gonna be like. Here-ish, but it's not going to be shrunken down, it's going to be cropped, so I get, like, do, like, that, and maybe, that down a little bit. Hi there. That's a big boy, isn't it? Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Rinky dink. Alright, and then I will crop that. Oh. Nope. Not cropping it that way. Do it the other way. Neat. All right. Now, color key black. Don't worry. I'm gonna put something in there. Timer background, timer BG. Well, where's the hand dam? This is gonna need to be bigger and cropped. Give that a bit of breathing room. Drop that in. That face. Where the hell's the bottom of this? Oh god. But then that needs be darkened significantly, because that's not the focus. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Everything is fine. I say as I go back in to mess with it again. Oh, there it goes. Hold that shit free like a scab. Whoop. I know I'm the only one that cares about these pixels. Ugh. I'm going with it. All right, give that a refresh. Enough story. Enough laying around. Alright. Getting into it now. After 15 minutes of screwing around. Nice. Got it all ready. There you can see the flag that I have set is the vanillagram, meaning that the souls that I need to beat Graham and become Dracula are the same as in the vanilla game. But they're not necessarily where they're supposed to be, I guess? Is the right way to phrase that? It's randomized there. That's rotten meat. I don't want that. See ya. Yes! And I actually have a good reason to use it, because it's the best weapon I've come across so far. Oh, this is exciting. I love the whip sword. By the time I find it in the actual game, or in like any randomizer I've played, it's always been obsolete. Wow. That's a pretty cool soul for a bat to have. That's exciting. I've got Killer Mantle already. I can't wait to go beat up Iron Golem. I wonder what soul he has. may need to... I may need to keep the seed. Save it if I decide to volunteer it for some Metroidvania marathon. White dragon. Ugh. Bastard sword. That is the same damage as whip sword, so I'm gonna use whip sword. Oh yeah, what do you got?
Dead Crusader.
Just clubs me over the head with a dull sword. Stabbing sword. I need like a big overhand or a big overhead swing. Although this does shoot a ripple laser. Oh baby, that goes through walls. Ooh, it's gonna be tricky. Nice. We got Minotaur. Yay, Minotaur. Alright, now that I've used up most of my MP. Oh no, that's what I was forgetting to do. Put that whip sword back on. Tricky part. This is completely unnecessary. I can just come back here later when I have the right stuff, but I can make that jump and get a high potion and beat the crap out of this monster whose name I cannot or will not pronounce. Could have thrown in a nor, not a more. Grammar. It's a thing. Not on Twitch. Anyways, everything is fine. See? We got meat. Is this meat strip? If it's meat strip, then yeah, it's meat strip. Meat strip is like 27 health or something. It's good if you have a lot of them. And you eat all of them at once. Oh, I should have just kept going. I would have beaten it. I got scared right at the end. Ooh, shadow. Thank you. Yes? Excuse me, I said yes. Oh yeah, baby. It's not very big. But you know what? It does a boatload of damage. Anytime I can one-shot these zombie soldiers is fine by me. Good armor, at least compared to the stuff I'm wearing, which is questionable at best. Oop, wrong button. I said wrong button. Just in case Hammer sells the best sword in the game. Did get a delightful red scarf, though. Oh yeah. Let's put that right the hell on. So fabulous. Wearing a bright green cape. Bright green robe with a red scarf. We look like a Christmas card. Who the hell are you? I'm dying. Walk on water surfaces. That's pretty big. Soul set. Let's I think we'll go with Undyne, just have that as a nice quality of life thing. Just get to walk on water for a while. Until I decide to go swimming. Hi there. Be killing you in a moment. Save real quick. Some delicious drink. It's two. Up here, or is there something? No, I think there's something over here too. Maybe this was just the way to get over there. Yeah. Nice. White dragon. There we go. Kind of a tricky jump when you only have singles. Bonk bonk. Ooh. I kinda want that more, but... Alright. Get out of here. I should've been on those bells. Yeah, I need to be on the bells and land there, drop down here, and find slime. And it's a potion. Oof. Well, why don't I put that soul on? Damn it. I'm gonna die to this guy. Oh, 29 HP. Oh, just what I needed. See? Just what I needed. Thank God for Meat Strip. Grr. Ow. Another killer mantle soul. I'm coming for you, Iron Golem. first. A flame necklace. No. Red scarf is OP as fuck. Ow! It's never a pleasant experience having a knife thrown through you. One can only imagine. I can't get up there! Worry about getting that. I can get that when I have the right souls. Or I can just not give a shit. Oh, Spider Lady, get out my face. Aha. Runs into wall and explodes. Ow. The gym clothes help with concentration. Mm-hmm. Backdash room, yep. And I do not have backdash. Right, getting the stuff. Got him. Thing. Hi there. Copper plate. Is that better? Nope. Elfin robe is pretty good. Selma is going to become a millionaire one of these days. Ow! Might also become dead. Ripper! Nice. All right. Save real quick. Ooh. There we go. Oi. Come on, you fucker. Green puff. Nice, we found Kirby. Nice, we got double jump. Don't know why that hurt me. Flea Man! Oh my god, it's his time to shine, dude. It's Flea Man's time to shine! Now that I've unlocked the shop, that money down there is a little bit more interesting. It's a cup of coffee. Really waiting on it to be a mimic. Old hallway of everything here. Ow. He dropped a cream soda. Because when I think of giant flaming skulls, the first thing that pops into my mind is, man, I can't wait to kill that thing so I can get a cream soda. You're gonna need to remember that for... for stuff. Oh my god. Character! Was something here. It was 100 money. Yeah. I have a pittance of gold. I just found a regular scarf. Is regular scarf? Regular scarf can't be better than red scarf. Yeah, come on now. I'm no fashionista, but even I can tell that a solid red scarf is better than a striped scarf. No, my background's stream. What else is new, right? Oh, see a zombie officer. Freaking moron. The melon. Thank you. This is the gate. The gate to go to here. Need to find a different background stream. Alright. Let's go see what Hammer wants to sell me. Hello there. Howdy. Again. Oh no. He's got blocking mail. Oh my god, I need that. Need blocking mail. Let's have that spear. Spear will be okay for a while. But man, I hope he gets the best sword in the game at some point. That'd be nice. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to find it. Necklace, so skull necklace, so scarf, cell cape, copper, blue clothes, casual clothes. And melon. I only have 4,000, but that's not really good for anything. I could buy a whole bunch of milk. By 9 mil. I really want that, dude. I really want that. We're gonna have to save up like madmen. Oh yeah, get some. Cats are caught all. Nice. Wanted a high five, little guy. Come in. I think that was just a healing item, a cup of tea, something. Okay. Just wrecking all of Dracula's shit, taking his pennies. As soon as I become Dracula, I'm like, God damn it, why did I do this? I'm a prick. The cockatrice is scared off by the platform dance here. This has all been researched by actual scientists. Place. I'm back. Or am I? I am. Katana. Is that to have killed a demon? And then just a no-descript sword. Another melon. The mimic! I'm gonna die to a mimic. Ah, the cream soda. It hit the spot. Ancient book! Listen here, devil, I ain't got no time for you today. Oh, here he's coming. Nope, see ya. Now back the other way. Ow. Ow. Gonna die. Oh, cream pie. Tasty. Okay, so then if we go back here. here, then I go. Oh god, they're out to get me already. Oh god. Fuck no, you stupid chicken. As soon as I can figure out what menu to use. Excuse me, sir. Need you over here. No! Okay. Well. Alright, so where do we go now? Another neat strip, yay. How to eat that right now and I still wouldn't be at full health. Especially since I just took an arrow to the hair. Possibly think we could find down here. Besides a pen. Save point. Is that it? Oh. Okay. I mean, there's a thing here. It's only axe armor. What do we have? Said to have killed a demon. Sword with a very long blade. Oh, it's that one. Well, we can definitely go with this. This is a really good sword. It's nice and fast. And big. Whoop. No, I'm not getting the rotten meat. You can't make me eat the dirty meat. Alright, so now we have to try to get all the way back down to... wait... a minute... No, we're done down there. I need to try to... go somewhere different. Thank you. think I can get up there, though. I sure can. This takes me to the inner quarters. All right. Going down there for meat strip. Sorry. Ah, damn. Trying to fight those things on stairs is just impossible. Demon? Whatever. Takes a little bit of killing, doesn't it? Alright, the Eye of the Storm. Rune ring. And an Onikiri. Said to have killed a demon. Said to have killed a demon! We didn't find any souls up here, but it's fine. Our exploration into this area has kind of just begun. See ya. Alright, time for Yoshi. Hey! a skeleton blaze. Shyman's ring. It's a gun. Too bad it's just handgun. Save on the way out of here. The big boy! Keep that hand back. Dumb thing. Ah! Nice. Tell that guy to fuck off. Tsuchinoko was guarding grapes. Fuck. Oh, great. Not saving on the way out. Want to forget that I ever came to this dreadful place. Oh, Don't know how that falling knife didn't hit me, but maybe I should just be glad. Let's go down this way. Poison sword. A good one to have. Alright, get me out of here. I don't remember him on the way through. Still got places I need to check here, like a lot of them. There's like a whole nother section that's like right on top of Dance Hall too. I don't just mean inner quarters. Should be better than the Elfin Robe. Not really. Elfin Robe's surprisingly good. Skeleton threw his head at me. I'm gonna need to see his manager. Milliken's sword. Isn't that the stone sword? Yeah. Thank you. Jerks. Oh, yeah. Not going to be able to get up there yet, but we opened it up at least. Got a good random drop. Maybe not as good as I thought it was, but it's still good. It'll sell. For money. Graham. Oh, lot of stuff ended up dead and broken at the same time there. Thank God the game wasn't one of them. This one is one that's hallway that goes somewhere. Oh, this is somewhere, alright. Nothing to see there. Need to be up here just yet. Especially since I'm not gonna be able to get up there. Let's be here. I either need to be able to swim, or I need to be able to jump and or fly. It's one of the floating gardens. It's a back door into, I want to say, into Clock Tower. Could be wrong on that, though. Thank you. try to get off. Spits me right back out. Okay. Fuck, went the wrong way. Ended up in the wrong neighborhood. Still not where I want to be. Hi, devil. And devil has, like, unnaturally large hands. Wonder why that would be. Hey, there we go. Alright, better than I thought it was gonna be. I forgot where it put me in here. Oh, God. He put me into the grinder. Save that game. Bomberman takes some killing, holy crap. Leave entertain? Whatever. Oh, yeah. Just one of the best swords in the game. Door into top floor. Even if I could hit it with that spell that I used earlier, I don't think I'd be able to use it enough times to make it worth it before I just run out of magic. We need to just go. Save my game. Let's hope we have a clean death fight. After all this now. Coffee. Maybe some grapes. Nice, we got it. Get fucked. Hippogriff! Perform a high jump by pressing L in lid jump. Shop should be different now, too. I believe that's one of the things that it checks in order for it to update. We got Hippogriff, so that's basically flight. Out of here. No, that's... that's water. I can't water just yet. And hippogriff, so I have mobility. Let's do that. Cross an entire room. Nope, let's go check the shop. I mean, not like it's gonna make much of a difference what's up there, but what's in the shop. in there, not out there. Either way, up in that shop. Potions and high potions now. And grapes. And Levitan. Joyous. Whoa. Cut all. Alright, so he does not have the best sword in the game. Use it. I think I only needed like 57 or something to get it. Got it. Locking mail. Well, that's a victory in and of itself, acquiring blocking mail. If I had backdash, it'd be a little bit simpler. I could just zip out of bounds real quick. Just like backtrack my way through Underground Reservoir. Go fight Legion and all that. Thank you. goodness. We can uncover while we're up here. Blocking now. Poison fist. There's a melon. Ooh, come on. God damn it. Nope. Wow. Fuck. Alan. Ah. No. I fucking hate these gargoyles. Oh my god, AVG, get out of my face. Hey, you're not doing something in full screen. Mind if we show up? Fuck off. Kicker skeleton. Pallid bulb. I'm just gonna go kill Graham for right now. Not gonna bother exploring the rest of the game. So I'm getting a little sleepy. And again, I have work in the morning, so. Yeah. Melon. Really? I hate everything, dude. Son of a bitch. We can do this. Completely safe here. Safe as houses. I can't believe it. Time now, Graham. Mm-hmm.
bullshit.
One.
Fuck.
Got him. Oof. Nice. We got an ending. Didn't get the ending, though. Ah, but enough of an ending to do for right now. Why? There we go. Pushing the wrong button. Because after Upside Down FF, number of hours, and 79 minutes, and 20 some odd seconds, I think that's gonna be good enough for tonight. At 79 minutes, it's starting to take a hike, though. Get back here, you son of a bitch. Your job's not done yet. What a game. I just can't really think of anywhere else in that seed to go. I mean, I know there's another way into Underground Reservoir. I don't remember it offhand. Need to be able to swim. I just hadn't found that yet. Well, alright. That is, in fact, gonna do it for me tonight. With the eclipse. Thanks, Poppy Bros, to say. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for stopping by, thanks for hanging out. And as always, thanks to Abyss and M for making cool randomizers. Thanks to Graufy for making an awesome timer. And I will catch you next time. See ya!